Mexican actress Melissa Barrera has been fired from the Scream franchise because she made social media posts referring to Israel as a colonized land and pointing out that the Western mainstream media is heavily biased towards the Israeli government's point of view. She is now being accused of being anti-Semitic for talking about the inhumane conditions Palestinians live in due to Israel's brutal, long-standing apartheid regime.